Charges have now been dropped against a man accused in a hazing death of a Roswell man. 18-year-old Max Gruver died 2 years ago of alcohol poisoning after a night of fraternity hazing at LSU. Yesterday, charges were dropped against Patrick Ford. Ford testified against Matthew Nguyen, who was convicted of negligent homicide. Nguyen ordered Gruver, a fraternity pledge, to chug a bottle of alcohol. He was sentenced to 5 years in prison. A drone